Your next mission will be capturing an enemy base that is becoming a huge problem for our army's advancement. It has a communication tower that is tapping into our comms. It is well placed and secured, so can't launch a direct assault on the base. You'll have to sneak in and blow the tower up. Once the explosives go off, it will be our signal to move in with our forces and confiscate the base. This recon team has provided all the necessary info on the base. You'll be deployed at 1900 hours tomorrow. Good luck, gentlemen. And this briefing never happened.
Day. Over.
Good. I'm on a nearby cliff. Over.
The tower with blinking red light. I can see that clearly from here. Just wish I got off a bit closer. Over.
Seems like they have heavy artillery here. Give me a moment to locate other long-range weapons. Over. Bravo to Alpha. There's a guy on top of that platform. Let me take care of him from a distance. Otherwise, your position will be compromised.
Copy that, Bravo. Be my guest.
Thank you.
Time passed. We were a good team. The LRP missions were highly successful. The enemies had no idea what was going on. We were really good at what we did. Almost felt invincible. And on the other side of the world, both of us got married. It was as if we did everything together. We became fathers. It changed our lives forever. The little bundles of joy made us happier. However, the service to the country was still our first duty. And there comes a day that we all have to leave the happiness behind for the sake of our motherland, to save lives that are greater than our own, to fight for freedom. That day arrived soon.